and called it dueling banjos and put it in this movie. And he sued these son of bitches. And he won. He got a lot of money. He's a friend of mine, and I appreciate that. Anyway, Wayne can make his guitar sound like a banjo. I said, Wayne, we ought to be doing banjos on our stage show, and you ought to play both the guitar and the banjo parts together. He said, I can do that. So we did 5 shows. People just stood there and looked at me. And I woke up one day, and we were sleeping on the bus traveling, and I woke up and I went, Wayne Human. I just figured it out. He said, figured what out? I go, why ain't nobody clapping for that song? They don't have a clue you're playing to 19-year-old kids. They never seen the movie Deliverance. They have no idea about doing banjo. You know? I said, you wait till we get down to Bike Week. We'll play to them. Oh, somebody's down there. They're going to know what you're doing. Right. Now, so here's Wayne Davis. He's playing both the guitar part and the banjo part. So he's playing both parts. By himself.
Thank you. Thank you. soul.